The Shimmer is a sort of phenomenon. They don't know what's happened to all of the people who have gone in and haven't come back.
It is moving so quickly, and soon it's just going to be devouring cities and things, and they just don't have any idea what it is.
I need to know what's inside.
And she decides to volunteer on the next mission. As we go in, we start discovering that things are just mutating.
More mutations.
They're everywhere.
Sort of creepy things happening.
Anything interesting in there?
No.
And they're terrifying.
It's really eerie.
This used to be the headquarters of the Southern Reach
before the Shimmer swallowed it.
For those that follow.
What is it?
The soldiers on the last expedition.
They went crazy, or something in here killed them.
That was so chilling.
I definitely think Annihilation is something we haven't seen quite yet.
Something's come through the fence.
Through the fence?
I can't see anything.
Yeah, neither can I.